Can you daily drive an S2000?
I have an AP1 S2000 with a couple of different mods that make it more daily drivable, including a forbidden hardtop, Abin RZ wheels, and Olin's DFE coilovers.
Talking about the cons, the first one is that it's really, really small.
Second is limited storage. You have just enough room for 2 Chipotle napkins and your girl's overnight bag, because you are not bringing anything else in this car. And last, it is loud inside. Every song you play sounds like Waka off the iPod Touch.
What if we throw Waka on it?
But this is a sports car, so on to the pros. It has one of the best gearboxes ever made, and everything is so close you never have to take your hands off the steering wheel. Second is its reliable, award-winning F20 engine. And lastly, it is one of the most engaging sports cars that you'll love to drive every single day. So can you daily drive an S2000? Just like double texting that girl you like, it's probably not a good idea, but you really should.